do you want in return?
We want your help conquering Earth.
You think I'd waste my time with a stupid planet like Earth?
We don't want to waste your time. Just put us in charge and then you can go.
I'm going to need something more than just Green Lantern. We should go out to dinner.
I'd rather starve.
You're my kind of
will be.
Come on, you stupid!
Spirit. Strange. Let me have the lantern when I got angry.
He's in a pod, would I?
Are you even listening to me?
You know, on second thought, we don't need your help.
What?
It was a joke.
So you were just wasting my time? That's funny to you?
Yes.
You guys really angered me! More than normal!
I thought we were gonna have to fight him or something, like, he's getting it, like, super cool, like, huge monster. Oh, we got the people in this tower. Oh, shit, I didn't see who that was. Damn. Oh, well, when I was editing this. No, that's fucking damn! On here, why is it?
Da-da.
Hey, Mom! Hey, look, I can see my house from here.
I asked around about this thing. Best description I was given was the big computery ball thing that lets you select levels. Catchy, huh? I was thinking of getting one myself, putting it next to the big black square that shows talking pictures.
That's racist. I
say that on TV.
A blue hope.
I'm picking up a distress beacon. It's Saint Walker.
Justice, just in time. I hope you can take care of some of the Reach dropships.
Aw, not the Reach! Folks, hear the dial tone!
There must be something on the body you can target, Cyborg. Saint Walker, this is Martian Manhunter. We have engaged the Reach.
But why would a race of giant blue insects want to attack Odom?
Obviously because the Blue Lanterns have something they want.
The Reach want to steal our central power battery to consume its energy.
See? I was right.
Taking out the Reach mothership is our greatest chance to succeed.
Thank you.